Fans of 300 have been anxiously awaiting its return, and with good reason. That reason being other failed Greek mythology movies. Not to mention, we get to see the beautiful he-she Lady Man Xerxes in all his or her muscle milk glory, played by Animal Kingdom's Sullivan Stapleton. But the box office may experience a clash of the franchises. 300 will be riding on the furry cankles of The Hobbit, a film that can't match 300's oiled-up peck-to-peck action, but does feature one very popular gay wizard actor. And there's always the chance that George Lucas will take something he made 10 years ago and re-release it in 3D. And we'll all go and see it. Damn my nerd shackles. In the meantime, we'll just have to get our sword crossing fix from good old-fashioned cable series like Game of Thrones.